All right, we're gonna do a Honda CL350 cold start. In the couple weeks since I rode it last, the 2-year-old battery gave up the ghost, so we're just hooked up to the car right now so that I can get it started and put up the video. 1971 model. I've been thoroughly gone through the engine, so let's fire it up.